Agostino lets it run, and it's curled just wide by Brimmer. I think he might have taken a touch on the way through. Shielding his gaze from the sun. It's got in! Brendan Hebble! From the corner. The big central defender climbed higher than anyone and gets his first goal for Melbourne Victory. And it's the first Victory goal at Amy Park of the Tony Popovich reign. And we've been careful here, Brisbane. It's Josh Berlante. And now it's Marcus. Marco Rojas, it's two. It's Nick D'Agostino with a little flick at the near post. And Brisbane have been undone. Again, defensively. Same score as last week against Sydney. And Tony Popovich's team. Now Jason Davidson for this latest free kick, which angles towards that back post. Not a bad try, that's from Milinaric. And active supporters behind that goal. Clipped in by Brimmer and over the top by Hamill. Goalkeeper's come a long way, and Luke Ivanovic off the post. He was so close to repeating what he did last week off the bench. And a victory will build through Guerrier. Rojas. Beyond him is Brimmer. Rojas will clip it in. Fellaini free. It's three for Victory. And Ben Fellaini just steered it into the top corner of the goal. And Brisbane have been on dress once again. Situation there that you'd like to see a bit more urgency from Brisbane. That's not a bad ball from O'Shea though. It will be Kelliver's in the end.